let me just set this up. Gotta turn on that. Lower my seat. My hair is looking on fleek. Let's go. Okay. Yo, guys. It is Zerd Cycle. Here with another video. And look, I'm back in New York City. Woo, and my door is open. I hate this. Yo, guys, it is Zerd Cycle here with another video, and I am doing 50 random facts. I don't have enough finger. Wait. 50 random facts about Zerd Cycle. I'm not gonna even explain this video because it's right in the title, like 50 random facts about me. I'm Zerd Cycle. Okay, let's get started. Uno. I'm partially colorblind. Like, some of these colors on my wall look purple even though they're blue. Like, this looks purple to me even though I know what color it is because I listen to my family. Dos. I'm 13 years old. Just wanted to say I'm 13 years old. I really couldn't think of anything. My favorite city is New York. 3. My favorite city is New York City. Would you ever believe that my favorite city is New York City? How would you know that my favorite city is New York City? 4. My favorite island is St. Thomas. Like, I go on cruises a lot around the world. And I've been to St. Thomas. I want to go back. It is so beautiful. I recommend going there. 5. I almost died in St. Thomas. So we rented a car. And this is how it went. I'm gonna drive. Oh, look. I have to make a U-turn. Backs up. Oh no! Our back tires are falling off the cliff! 6. If I could do anything for a year, it would be being on a cruise. I love cruises. I really do. 7. I go on a cruise every year. And there's a good... You should see my cruise video. It'll be down in the description. That's my most viewed video with almost 7,000 views. So, just watch it. I was younger, so you get to see the younger me. 8. I had a cat for like 2 years. And then she attacked me and my sister. And then we were like, bye-bye, little kitty cat. 9. I live in Florida and I love it. Because look at this beautiful weather I get to wake up to every day. It's not that beautiful right now, but this is it being beautiful. This is like why I love Florida. 5 best friends. Katrina. Ezekiel.
It's been Zerd. Hey guys, it's been Zerd Psycho.
Drea. Cassie. Oh. See you tonight.
Sure.
And Kira. See you tonight.
But I'll ignore you.
My goal for life is to have enough money so I know if I wanted to, I can buy a Bugatti. I won't buy a Bugatti because that's a waste of money, but I want to know. My inspiration for life and for YouTube and all that is Roman Atwood. Keyword, I pre-ordered his movie and I got it the day it came out. By the way, amazing movie. Go check it out. Either rent it for like $5 for like a day or two or buy it because it's like an amazing movie. I love it. And it also comes with a download, so look at this. Yeah, I was actually watching this right before I started. Oh, and before you watch any further, here comes a spoiler alert. if you've been watching the trailer, right at the very end of the trailer, they show like this cannon, and then everyone's like, oh, this is what happens.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Move. Everyone move. Move. Get the fuck, Vitaly, get out of here. Get over here. Everyone just stay here, please, for 1 sec. So sorry. Just stay here. Everyone stay here. Everyone stay here. Just stay here. Please stay here. Everyone just stay here, please.
What did you push? Roman. Oh, my God.
My puppy Gizmo is, like, literally the cutest thing ever. Like, oh, my God, I love him. 14. My middle name is Pasquale. Pasquale. It's Pasquale. 15. I'm Italian, Russian, and Romanian. 15.5. This girl.
Hello.
See you tonight?
Sure.
Is Indian. She's as white as can be, and she doesn't even look like an Indian. Okay, just keep going. I live like 5 minutes away from the beach. Play the video here! You already saw that video, but I wanted to show you it again because it's so beautiful. I go to the number one public school in the state. The West Shore. Woo, 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 woo. My school's football team is undefeated. 19. My school's football team isn't real. We do not have a football team. 20. My favorite place to eat is Outback. 21. I love pizza. I think it's just like the fat Italian in me, or just pizza's so tasty. I just love it so much. My favorite bands are Panic at the Disco and Fall Out Boy. Those two bands are awesome. Panic at the Disco is like barely a band anymore. It's only Brendon Urie, but still amazing. I had an imaginary friend that was named Sandy. She is an alligator that flew a plane. She's real. I promise. Look, she is a model now. My come smile with us that came from actually my dad. Not Roman Atwood, which everyone thinks it is. I just really love seeing smiles. It's one of those water bottles, and it says smiles. I should actually put this like right here. It's a smile. It's contagious. Just because I love when smiles. I love just seeing people happy. My favorite woman musician is either Christina Aguilera or Tori Kelly. Both beautiful people. Both have beautiful singing voices. They're awesome. My dad is a musician. Wait. I'm in my pajamas, don't judge. Look. That's him and his band that he used to have. And that's his album. That's another one of his albums. That's his one, two, three, four guitars. He has two basses. I actually don't know where his he actually has 5 guitars. But yeah, and this like little recording studio. If I can do anything I want, I would buy a cruise company and use all the cruise ships as my personal yachts. 29! I really like cruises, like I really do. 30! Love my PS4. Like this baby right here is my baby. I love this thing. It's a power machine, dude. I can't go to sleep without my TV on. I just need that light and that sound to put me to sleep. Did I break my camera? No. Thank God I didn't. Okay. 32. I have tinnitus. If you don't know what tinnitus is, that means I always have this ringing in my ears 24/7. That unless I also hear something, I always hear it. So if the room is quiet, I hear it. Or do you know that ringing in your ears that you get after going to a very loud rock concert? That's what I have all the time. 33. I act very happy when I'm actually thinking.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Well, I can't find it, but my favorite game is Black Ops 2. Black Ops 2, that is such an amazing game. I will always win at rock, paper, scissors. No matter what, no one can ever beat me. My favorite song of all time is My Songs, No Richard in the Dark by Fall Out Boy.
My songs are what you did in the dark.
Light 'em up, fire! Favorite number is 2. 38. I always have the number 2. I've always had the number 2 in all my classes because of my last name and they did alphabetical order. 39. I was born in the year 02. All those three facts basically led up to me doing like this and showing you that all my shirts that have Zurg Psycho that I wear have 02 on the on it because that is my favorite number. I love fire. I think I'm like a pyromaniac or something. I just love it. I love pranks as long as they're not on me. Wait. I have like 7 shocking pens in here. The regular like cheap cologne bottle, but it's actually liquid ass. I put all my liquid ass in here. So if someone was like, oh, I want to try this, and they like die. I actually had another YouTube channel before this when I was younger. Here's a little video.
Even in school is cool. Do I have to go to school? Even if it's cool. Yeah, even if it's cool. Do I have to go to school?
I love me some bacon. Really, really, really love cruises. Wait. Is it up here? Yep, it is. I won this on a cruise. It's a picture book of a cruise I went on. Oh my god, little Andrew. Oh my god. Look at this. Oh my god, I can't believe I have this still. Give me a second. This is not a fact. I just wanted to say this. In this picture right here, that's me right there. That's my friend. I never learned her name, so I called her Mexican because she was Mexican. Still don't know who that kid is. Who's that kid? And I called him the Dark Knight because he's black. I was 11 in this picture. But because of the group I was in was 12 through 14 year olds. So I didn't want to be in the little kids club. So I told everyone I was 12. So I got in and I was so immature. I was so ugly. That was before I got braces. And before I got, you didn't want to see me before I got braces. You really didn't. I have a guitar that are only 8 in the world. Want to listen? Oh wait, here is the guitar. Let me actually just take this down. Guys, here is it. I don't play guitar, I just have it. Like, really, it's on my wall. I just have it because it looks cool. And it's like a chick magnet. As of yesterday, April 1st, well, 2 days ago when I'm posting this, I am single.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Mom used to lock me in her room on Christmas Eve so I didn't see what Santa brought me. By the way, if you notice I'm looking over here, is because my script is right here. And I don't want to get the script wrong, so. My mom used to lock me in her room on Christmas Eve, so I couldn't see what Santa brought me. So I stole the key to the house, and I snuck out the back door and got in the house, so to get in the house. And if you're wondering what do you mean by the back door, here's what I mean. That door, and I'll hold the key to that door. And the one you've all been waiting for! For some reason, people think I'm Hispanic. I wonder why. It's been Zurge Psycho. Come smile with us. I hope you really liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Come smile with us. Subscribe if you're new. I'm out of breath. And I'll see you in the next video. Smile.